again, great people. Welcome again to the Elysian world. Today, we're going to make a Powerpuff Girls background painting. This heart looks great with different monochromatic shades. There's a pattern for the shades dark, light, most light, or you can also follow light, dark, most light. To make the canvas capable of painting, you have to prime it first. Some canvases are already primed and for some we use gesso to prime them. After priming, we're making the pattern of hearts. I know they are all of different sizes, but just remember one thing, that art is not name of perfection. We make art with flaws, and with those flaws the beauty exists. So do not get afraid of making mistakes. It is almost done and we've filled the colors. I used red color and added some white to make it light. You can use blue, purple, green or yellow, just add white as per light you want. At last, I'm adding a text sticker that says it's never too late to fall in love.